What would Napoleon drive? Pontiac Parisienne, Mercury Grand Marquis, Dodge Monaco, Lincoln Versailles, or the Chevy Monte Carlo? Number one answer on our weekly YouTube poll was the Lincoln Versailles, but who cares about that? Let's talk about the Pontiac Parisienne. It's the car that famously nobody can pronounce or spell. We had a Lemons team once enter a Pontiac Parisienne in a Lemons race.
What was the model number? 1967 Pontiac Parisienne.
I never heard of a Parisienne.
Yeah.